Hey, hey.
Hello. We are enjoying the park.
I'm especially enjoying
it. Izzy's enjoying the acupressure footpath.
It kind of hurts, but it feels good at the same time. It's like when you get a massage and they really dig into your back. It hurts so much. It's so good.
But it feels good. And I'm just sitting, enjoying the greenery. Look how pretty it is.
It is pretty.
Ta-da!
Worked really hard on the park, so no wonder it's so nice.
Back around.
Enjoy my morning run.
Yeah, this is where Izzy runs, so like all around this. That path right there.
It's only about like 300 meters, I think.
It's 500 meters.
No, it's 300.
I used to say it was 500.
No, it's 300, because I can do a lap in
Hello, Santa. My mock, which I made, is okay, it's there.
Are you nervous?
Yeah.
You are?
Yeah.
Just rub it. On a scale of 1 to 10.
Just rub it on that baby.
It's rubbed. I don't know how much more to rub.
Ugh, Santa, stop picking your nose.
ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ನೀವು ಕೇಳಿಸ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ
ನೋಡಿ
ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಹಿಂಗ್ ಲೈನ್
ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಹಾಕಿದ್ದಾರೆ
Okay, Mama.
Yeah. It actually wasn't that bad.
Let's see it.
Thank you.
Captain, tissue paper for Sulta.
Looks good.
All done.
Yay!
एक दरिया है बूंद बूंद सागर है वरना ये सागर क्या है समझो इस महल का बूंद बूंद
Hello.
You scared me.
Nice nap? way to the airport. Last official day in India.
Bye, India.
My nose is yellow. Very, very yellow.
True.
Hi, Mama. Would you like to say hello? Yeah. We got all of our baggage. We're just enjoying the sights. Izzy, what was your favorite thing about India?
Everything.
Today's newspaper shows all the thing which I didn't go to the other day, the opening of this, the fat-faced fellow is our minister.
Oh, Mama, this is all going in the video, you know.
Let it be. And the left side is the so-called chief minister.
She's talking about this chief sign, minister. Which you can't actually see. There it is. That sign with people on it. A red one. Anyways.
I believe they were stuck here on this road for over 2 hours. They were stuck here on this road.
We'll check in later. Hopefully this trip in the airplane will go less eventfully than the last one.
True.
So that's why I gave you food.
Adios. We are partway. We are one leg done with this journey.
Now we're coming to the longest one.
Yeah,
this flight's gonna be really long. I watched like 5 movies on this flight last time.
Izzy, you're officially about to leave Asia.
So sad. Thank you, Asia, for welcoming me.
The light just illuminated us.
I've seen lots of white people today.
We're back to America. America.
America!
It'll be nice water bottle. Yeah, she got the biggest water bottle there was.
Like, might as well be prepared.
So yeah. She'll see you soon. Hello. My face is really red. Probably we changed,
didn't sleep at all,
and cleaned up, and we're sitting in JFK Airport.
They're playing Thriller.
They were. They're playing a lot of good songs. Billy Joel.
Were they really playing Billy Joel?
Nice. Yeah, for the longest time.
I need their playlists.
So we're just chilling, waiting for my aunt to.
We're in JFK.
Come have coffee with us.
New York.
I only slept 2 hours.
Concrete jungle.
Sunjana slept a nice 8 hours. Congratulations. I don't think I'm gonna be jet lagged. I think Izzy's gonna be super jet lagged.
I'm so jet lagged. I was so jet lagged when we went to India. I'm gonna be so jet lagged going back.
Probably be worse. I heard it's worse when you come back. I'm excited to reveal this to my parents and her parents and her family and my family and see the reactions.
Now I'm kind of jealous. Like, maybe I should have gotten one just so I could have a big reveal and then let it close up because I don't really want one.
You can reveal the clothes. So, we'll see. It's so weird seeing it on my face.
I think it looks like a part of you.
It looks natural, but at the same time it's like, oh, there's that. And then they keep forgetting about it too.
That's because it's so new. I think it looks good on you though.
Thanks. Okay. We'll update you sometime.
Later.
Maybe when we're having coffee.
Laters and gators. Taters.
No gators.
And maters.
There's a vending card. Vending machine for SIM cards. And Izzy on her phone.
Hello.
I'm reading about circus.